Welcome everybody back to Let's Play Golden Sun. Call everything. This is Players brought to you by MuchGames.ca. Yeah, I want to catch that. Still here in Kalay and... see if I can reveal any secrets. Just in case I miss anything. Kendrick Lake, because I didn't like Toby. I know why. Because Bobby, the rule of Toby, frightens me. He's ruled Toby for more than 100 years, they say. The difference between Kalay and Toby is their leaders. Lord Hammett rules with trust, while Lord Bobby rules with force. Why are you guys in here? Check out the registries of lumber I've gone bad. See, Lumber's grandson is responsible for it. Lumber was a kind thief, but his son Dumba, he's not a thief too. He's still, but he was just Lumber's grandson. Dumba is another story. He doesn't think twice about doing evil. Nothing? Lord Hammett's knack for business is the reason Kalay has flourished. Okay. Let me just reveal, and there's something. I'm almost sure there's something around here. Oh, I'm missing. Nothing over there. Thing up there, but what about the statue over there? If I can get that to move, better yet, how do I get over to it? See, perhaps? Ah, the Kalay Tunnel. Before he goes and does the obvious movement of that, what is up around this way? I don't even know, right? Okay. So something passed that way. Okay. What's the treasure down there? And that just takes us back to the palace. Gotcha. We can get this done now. Oh, and that's where the genie is. Okay. I don't necessarily need to use this by force. Where's genie? Yeah. Might as well save. That's why I thought we had to fight. No! We don't have to fight. Scorch! Yeah, that kind of reminds me of our old mascot we used to have down here. Nope. stun or fall with a bless tech? There. Anything else we can get? There's something around this way. I'll get you out. Nothing to reveal. There's something to do with over here. Maybe. I don't think there's much we can do right now. Just give me a few minutes. Okay, I'm back. Not much we can do right now, but at least we got that Djinn. So I think going to the inn. Just to sit. Save that part up. After all, I think, yeah. We use up a good amount of his, TP. And there's supposed to be something else, so I guess. I didn't talk to the right person about it. The last video. Thought it was. Wait, was it you? I've sent her on for a tour to Toby. I believe it's almost time for the class to begin. Tour to continue the way they travel. Everything is cared for. Everyone goes to Toby for Colossal. We can't help that. I'm gonna have to come here first, but. I'm sure there's a certain person who's supposed to talk to first. Where's Dream Wind in the fame again? Where's Dream Wind Colossal this year? I can't wait. I was so excited to conceive last night, but I have to keep cool. I don't annoy anyone. I don't want anyone to know this is my first time at Colossal. Sure, Lord Hammett, Papa and Toby loves Colossal. I don't want my son to face any danger. I'm actually grateful for Lady Liana's orders. I don't care how my son feels. I can't allow him to go north. I'm an adult now. I don't want my father ordering me around. No one's allowed to go to the vault, even though the bridge has been rebuilt. No, it's because of the eruption of Mount Aleph. You never know what it is. Oh! I don't know if I talked to enough people yet for that part, but. If you come around here, there's something shining. I searched this, right here and got a vial. One of the soldiers went to fall after the bridge was rebuilt. The palace has been quite quiet ever since. Okay, so still never got the cutscene. Pretty sure I'm all up to date on your weapons. So many rumors, and no one knows what the truth is. Blah blah blah. I think he got his stuff I'm talking to. Talking to most of you guys anyway. Nothing really up here, so yeah, let's leave town. Guess I'm not gonna get the cutscene. Oh, there's just about the tour group going to place, but we get to head north now. Bridge is repaired, so we do get a chance to make it back to Vault. What the hell? This guy's not even worth my time. Okay. Big reasons I returned to Vault is to go after that Djinn. I think he's still back in hiding. Yep. I know how to get him, so. First of all, I gotta go up to ring that bell. Again. Wait, do I have the bone? No. How am I supposed to get that too? I think I gotta go all the way back to Kalay. Yeah, see, he's in hiding. He won't move, really. See, there's a path there. I don't have one. I'll see if I can find one. Give me a few minutes. If I can get her out of my way. Okay, back again. This is the bone right here. There's an unlimited supply of them. I'm gonna give it to Ivan. Very fitting. Okay, you're. No, still. Damn it! Let's put your gun back into hiding. Getting you this episode. Only reason why I came back to Vault. So ring the bell and get you up there. Okay. Item. You get an unlimited supply, by the way, of these. Okay. Again. Fuse reveal you can actually get in there. And it's the Vault Cave. Get treasure. Love treasure. Stand mimic. Run on that. we're just gonna do all this for now. Did that anyway. Okay. Now. That's a lot of agility right there. Side drain. No effect. Okay, I think we use some synergy to bring this thing down. Oh, ace one. There we go. Vile. Well, at least the experience is there. Okay, so water down there, but I don't know if there's anything else we can do. Fighter bee and a ravager. Actually, bear claw. 99. Do anything to get through there. Maybe later on. Okay, up. I think it will win or something like that, man. Vine Brace? Ooh. That is pretty good. Boost my attack and defense. Really good for Garrett. I think I'm good to Garrett, actually. Oh, wait. Give it to Garrett, but... be a puzzle to get to that side. I know of this one, I know of this one. Jump is too big right there.
thinking this one. And that one? Just be on the safe side. There we go. You again. Oh wait, I gotta heal her. Why did I forget to heal her? Okay, listen. One of the torches be lit. Oh my god, two undead and a ghost mage, okay. Actually. His is... Hers was the... no. I'm just trying to take these out as fast as possible, so... Oh, now I'm level 20, nice. Coal flip switch. You can go down there now. Wait a minute. So if I go reset the room. Just to study where these drops are coming from. I think I can get it. Seriously? Okay, you know what? I'll stop the video here now and I'll figure something out next video. It's close. I got peace out, everybody.